go back to the arcade mode of Persona 4 Arena Ultimax. I'm going to go as Mitsuri. Never played as her before either.
Mitsura-san, you're safe now. To think they even managed to capture you. Thank you, Shirigami. We were ambushed while en route, and when I came to, I was strung up here. Wait, those wounds. Don't tell me. They're from the battle a moment ago. But I'm fine. Do you know the whereabouts of the others? No, I have no idea. Most likely they're captured, just as I was. There's no need to worry. It seems the enemy isn't after our lives. You were used as bait to lure us Persona users here so we could fight.
That's correct. And you all waltz right in. Now, which one of you wishes to be riddled with bullets first?
There's never any rest. Mitsura-san, please leave this to me. No, Shirigami. Whether you like it or not, I insist you yield this one to me. I will clear my disgrace by my own hands. Very well done. I see there's no need to worry about any lasting harm to you. They aren't so formidable if you keep your guard up. Getting back to business. Why did the enemy move you all here rather than killing us immediately? It's hard to say as of yet. Still, I feel as if we're playing right into the enemy's hands. Then perhaps the fastest way to get answers would be to strike directly at the master behind us. We should split up to search.
Understood.
Go, please, try not to overtax yourself. Strange to see this phenomenon occurring in the real world. I must clear myself of this indignity. The culprit had best be prepared.
What a feeling I was going to be in.
are you?
Well, I finally found you, Princess. You're going nowhere, so just give up and be captured.
Wrong. One.
I leave players cheer
you
are you got next.
Wave? The third match begins now.
You'll eat those worms. I'll turn you into an ice sculpture.
Thank you for watching part 1, I'll see you in part 2 of Mitsuru's crackhead mode.